Welcome to the Sand Parlour Coffee House Sessions. I'm Jan Hall from Folk Roots Radio. David and Sharon Light have built a reputation on their ability to share a wonderful collection of pop, folk, country and jazz standards. But they also write their own material, and they're joining us in the studio to share some of that with us today. This is David and Sharon Light and Daddy Flew High. Enjoy.
And saluted, so handsome he shone like the sun. Sometimes he flew for a day, maybe two, but most of the time he was gone. Mum wore capri pants and sandals. She was far more than belle of the ball. More often than not, she was left on the spot and thought as she came.
Protecting our dreams, and Mama kept to watch through the curtains, adorning whatever strange place we call home.
Our transfers came sometimes in winter.
Daddy Flew High. David and I were at Summer Folk many moons ago, and we were sitting in the audience waiting for the next act to come, and all of a sudden the lyrics just came to me, and the next thing I know, David had a melody, and voila, Daddy Flew High. Now it's David's turn to sing you a song he wrote all by himself, just for himself.
Actually, I didn't write it just for myself. I wrote it for my eldest daughter. Her name is Kristen, and this is a song for her. It's called Daddy's Girl. You're far too old for lullabies and honey bears with button eyes. Now someone new is holding you and smiling in those eyes of blue. Yet fickle fortune plays with dreams, and not the way we choose, it seems. There's so much waiting if you dare. In any case, I'll still be there for you. Are Daddy's girl. I held you far too seldom, but you're Daddy's girl. You know you scarcely were a child. Always tried to be there for you if it seemed you needed me to be. And though you're in some grown-up world, remember you're still Daddy's girl to me. About the way your life is playing out again. The sirens sing a wondrous song and beckon you to sail along with them. Oh, but danger lurks a beat away as jagged rocks and whirlpools lay a cruel fate. For those too overwhelmed by fear who heed those voices sail too near, for them the truth becomes too clear, too late, too late, too late. You gaze across a cabin wide and strain to see the other side, where all your hopes and dreams may be. Now look once more, do you see me? I'm standing there, you always knew, with arms outstretched to welcome. You're not alone, I'm there. That's when I'll hold you as I should have when I call you Daddy's girl. I held you far too seldom, but you're Daddy's girl. You know you scarcely were a child. I've always tried to be there for you if it seemed you needed me to be. And though you're in some grown-up world, remember you're still Daddy's girl. Remember you're still Daddy's girl. Oh, remember you're still Daddy's girl to me.
This next song is called Crusader, and in true folk tradition, we've taken a 15th century melody written by Anonymous and added a modern set of lyrics. Crusader.
Mm-hmm.
scattered around him. Families keen and wail as they mourn.
He has fought crusades and never really won. He must find the road leading home.
Armor scarred and pitted in battle, faded from the harsh desert sun. Heavy on his back and his shoulders, sits and reads by the window, eyes alight with sorrows and joy, as she reads the words from her loved one, gone from her when still just a and queens send others to battle, dreaming of the glory and gold. I dream of a life with my loved one, longing for the chance to grow old.
This next song is a song that I wrote for a young couple's wedding several years ago. It's called Misery Loves Company.
Misery loves company. Any kind of fool can see happiness can party all by itself, but misery loves company. Mm-hmm, yeah. Oh, since you lost your lover, you're hiding undercover. Come on, stuff happens every day. Oh, listen to me, baby. Ain't it true that maybe you got a couple dozen cousins who feel that way? Hear what I say. Misery loves company. Any kind of fool can see party all by itself. But misery loves company. Oh yeah, yes it does. Ever since you broke up, the blues have made you choke up. Anytime you woke up at sea, winter time to autumn, everybody's got them. You might have even caught them from me. Oh yeah, misery loves company. Any kind of fool can see that happiness can party all by itself. But misery loves company. Yeah. If your skies are blue, all your loves are true, then you don't need to do anymore. If all those skies should cloud up, time to call that crowd up. That's when they're allowed up, and not before. No, no, no. Solitaire's a dragon, movies make you gag and lose that Chinese dinner for one. Oh, it's friends that help you smart up, patch that broken heart up, call them all and start up the fun. Start up the fun, yeah, misery loves company. Any kind of fool can see that happiness can party all by itself. But misery loves company.
That's David Light with Misery Loves Company in the Sun Parlour Coffee House studio today. David and Sharon Light, or the Lights, are our special guests. It's great to have had you join us today.
It's wonderful to be here, Jan.
Yeah. Tell us a little bit about your music. You've been playing music together since, I think, the mid-90s?
Late 90s. We got married in 1998, and that's pretty well when we started doing our music together. But David was playing music since the age of 10, and I was doing music since the age of 4.
And I think you met up through musical theater.
And we met through musical theater, yes. Yeah. Yeah.
So tell us about your guitar work, because as well as the songs that you are playing for us tonight, you also play a little bit of classical guitar, don't you?
I do. I play classical and jazz and country and basically whatever I need to play kind of thing. I've got a smattering of exposure to a lot of different styles, and that's kind of the way I like it. I don't like to do the same thing all the time. So the world of music is so big that I like to explore as much of it as I can with as many different instruments as I can.
Now, we started today's show by talking about the fact that you are very comfortable playing and singing standards, whether it's, you know, mm-hmm. pop, folk, jazz, country, whatever it is, you love doing that. But today, because it's the Coffee House Sessions, you've been playing some of your own songs. Tell us a little bit about your songwriting.
Oh, we were talking about that this weekend, and as we were driving up 401, thinking, what are we going to say to Jan about our songwriting? Songwriting for us is one facet of our whole creativity life. And David's involved in all different kinds of music, including choral
And as you said, we did music theater. But in terms of our songwriting, I was trying to explain it to David, and I said, well, his cousin Peter sort of sounds like he wrote in 1926, and a lot of our stuff comes from 1026.
But when you first started out in the late 90s, then you were mostly doing your own stuff at that point?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, it was mostly for the band that we put together at that time in Toronto.
That was the Spooky Moon.
The Spooky Moon, song?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And we wrote actually a lot of material for Spooky Moon. There was one CD that came out of it, but we performed like a lot of
Own material at that point. Pretty well, anytime Spooky Moon was performing, it was all original material. Yeah. We had four vocalists, which was a lot of fun. Put David through the grinder, though, because he had to come up with all the charts for all our music. But it was a lot of fun, and it was a bit of a hectic and frenetic time. And it's nice to sort of sit back and revisit some of the things we did just as a duo.
Mm-hmm. Do you find it easy to write together? One of the songs you played earlier, you mentioned that was a song that came to you when you were sitting in the audience at Summerfolk one year.
Yeah, Daddy Flew High. And then the next year, we were sitting in a restaurant having breakfast after this Dan Rogers Festival, and we wrote another song. Didn't take long. But like most singer-songwriters, we also have a binder full of half-written things. Mm-hmm. So it would be nice to get back to it and finish some of these songs.
Now, when you met, you were in the GTA. You
yes.
moved from there to Windsor, and then you moved to Leamington, which is now your home. Can you talk a little bit about being part of the music community in Essex County?
Well, you were on the board of Windsor Folk for a while, I guess for a number of years, and that was an interesting time because it was a time when people like Fred Eagle Smith and David Francie and whatever were coming through town, and you know, we got to meet all those people and get to know them, and it was really good. I mean, we've always loved David Francie's work kind of thing, so to actually get to meet him and to work with him a little bit was really fun.
The Essex County as a whole is a wonderful musical place. Music is appreciated everywhere. It really is wonderful. It truly is. I mean, a community with the population that we have spread out, and you can have a concert and 400 people will turn up. Mm-hmm. It's amazing, and they'll love what you do. If you do it well, they love what you do, and it's wonderful being here. I find the vibe, as Alison Brown would say, I'm digging the vibe in Essex County.
That's a good way to put it.
Yeah.
If people want to learn more about your music and keep in touch with what you're up to, how can they do that?
Talk to us. We are in the process of putting a website together, but we don't make our living as singer-songwriters, and we have so many other things on the go as well. We haven't quite gotten around to finishing that either. It's another thing that's in the binder.
But you're on Facebook.
We're on Facebook, yes, yes. We can find stuff.
And we're always hanging around the Bank Theater or, you know, places like that, so we're not difficult to find.
Not difficult.
Yeah. It's been great to have you join us today. We have time for one more song. What are you going to play for us?
That's going to be Spirit of Love, which is a very sweet and simple little song David wrote many years ago, and it was adapted for our wedding. And down here, it seems to be our hit.
We're looking forward to hearing that.
Thank you.
David and Sharon Light, the lights in the Sun Parlour Coffee House studio, and this is Spirit of Love.
Spirit of love, renew us. Spirit of love, renew us. Guide us to be all we can be. Sing in our hearts and renew us.
renews. Spirit of peace, renew us. Guide us to be all we can be. Sing in our hearts and renew us. Spirit of song, renew us. Spirit.